yourself. We're having this phone because of a guy that I don't even give a fuck about.
Hey, Erica and Watoni, finally they are fighting because of Kidwire, London boy. London boy, Kidwire. Guys, watch this video because it's the most watched. Watoni, Watoni, you are too much. I cannot fight because of Kidwire. Kidwire, who is Kidwire? Bullshit. A lot of fight in the house right now. I don't know whether it's alcohol or I don't know. I am back here, guys. I just wanted to go to bed, but I cannot go to bed right now. What Erica is doing, can I call it emotional blackmail? Can I call it Erica is trying to look for Kidwire to commit to her? Because they all had a conversation outside the garden, and then Watoni said something, and Erica is just saying herself that Watoni is just trying to belittle her, and Watoni is trying to underrate her. She went inside the room, she's crying, crocodile tears. Erica, is this emotional blackmail or what? Kidwire cannot commit when he is not ready to date you. Stop forcing love. Stop forcing it. And exactly what Watoni said, I'm not saying that I'm trying to be judgmental here, but I think Erica need to wise up. You are so beautiful, more than what you are doing out there. Because Kidwire, he's a player, he's a flirt. Kidwire is a player. Kidwire is just here to catch cruise. Kidwire is just here to have fun. Kidwire's family, they are billionaires. You are still like me, or you are better than me, but you still need to go out there and hustle. So I don't really think that what Watoni said today is going to be a problem. Watoni said that, okay, Kid, you, do you chase any girl here? And then you feel like, okay, Watoni is referring to me because... So Watoni is referring to me because I chased you. I don't understand. Did you really chase Kid? I think you were just crying emotionally. You were so close to Kid, talking, smiling, all doing all those things. And that was how the love came about. And that's how people ship you people. And now you are here crying because you want the guy to be committed. The guy cannot be committed. He cannot be committed. And then there is something she said about Watoni, which I said yes, because Watoni likes gossiping. Watoni likes instigating. Watoni likes assuming things so much, which I said yes to that. But even at that, you should not follow Watoni. Whatever Watoni has said, and Kid has replied to confirm what Watoni said, is not what you should be talking about. What you should be talking about is play the game along with Kid. If Kid is playing the game, play the game. Because she said that, she told Watoni that, I know you don't like me. Watoni and Erica, they cannot be friends. Because Watoni put her eye on Kate before. And Watoni even said it today that, when I came to the house, the people I love here was Kate and then Prince. But I couldn't get them, so I have to move on with my life. So, Erica is trying to make us to feel like, okay, Watoni has done something bad. I said this thing in the morning that Watoni is something that people are not being careful of. Or people are not really putting their eye on her, but she is a lot in that house. He tries to do so many things which I don't like. And Erica, you have said it and I appreciate it, but don't do emotional blackmail. Let the love flow. Let it flow, because if you force it, you regret it. Allow it to flow. The guy has directly denied you on national television. I don't know the way you took it. I don't know the way any one of Erica's man took it, but Kidwire said that we are friends, we are cool. What's the meaning of that? Do you have any feelings for her? I'm not sure yet. And you are doing every intimacy with her, and you said you are not sure about it. And I'm not really getting all this story. Erica, stop emotional blackmail. It's not gonna work for you, because Lekon has already figured out your weak point. Lekon has said it right now that you are just following Kidwire because you want to catch cruise. But Kidwire is not the right person. And V was also saying that I hope that she have choose the right person. I'm not saying that Erica should not date Kidwire, but Erica need to play the game along with Kidwire, because that's what Erica is crying about. It's not just what Watoni is saying. Erica is even talking about the past, some things that has happened in the past, and then Kidwire never defended her. How can Kidwire defend you when Kidwire is not all over you? You are the one all over Kidwire. So my dear sisters out there, let us not pursue men. Let us wait for them to come. Because whenever we follow them, whenever we make them feel like we love them, we do this, we do that, they always let us down. Or they will end us at premium tiers. So now you are having your premium tiers. Yes, These are premium tears. So you have to wipe your tears, eat food and drink well, and then go to bed, because that's the only thing you can do, because all this inky dry is trying to consolidate you, it cannot work for you. So guys, this was all what happened with Erica and then Kid Wire. But let me take you guys back to Lekon. Even Lekon should have a misunderstanding with Erica, but also pull Erica, and then they were talking so that Erica was just talking about everything. Lekon also was pushed out to the wall when Kaisha was saying something about relationship. Kaisha was asked, whom do you want to date? Which kind of person? And when you date the person, what's the reasons of you dating? You know, sometimes some of them will ask questions because they want to answer. They want to get an answer for their own situation. Some of them will ask questions because they want to know, but they have already known, but they just want to hear it from another source. So basically, Kaisa was just saying her mind. She was so blunt, saying her mind. And then Neo also was saying his mind. Neji was saying his mind. It was a group discussion. All the housemates were out there discussing. I think the alcohol was working, but not that much, because Erica herself, she's saying that, okay, you might think that is alcohol, but I took only 5% of the alcohol. It doesn't matter, either 5% or not 5%. What has happened here is emotional blackmail. So Neji also said a lot of things there. She also experienced a lot in the past, and she shared it there. And he said that the first day he came to the house, the first person he saw was Nanji. Said, wow, this fine girl, I think I have to go close to this fine girl. And then fortunately V came from nowhere and then said a lot about herself to him. He said a lot about himself to V, and that was how they knew that they are compatible. So now he's really in love, and he has found love from V. So basically, always go for whom you love, don't go for whom people want to force you to love. So that's what they were trying to discuss, and then wife material and all those stuff. But some of them took it personally, some of them take it as a joke. It was just a normal joke, but some of them took it so personal, because Erica right now, she's crying, busy crying, and Erica, keep quiet, Erica baby, don't cry, because it cannot work. So guys, what do you guys think about Erica crying? It is a premium cry, or Erica is trying to blackmail Kid Wire? What do you guys understand about this? I'm so happy that some of them were just holding themselves. They couldn't even participate, like Dora and Ozo. They just kept to themselves. They were not participating at all. It was a group discussion, but it was nice. It was so nice. I was just laughing. I wish DSTV could have allowed me to upload videos here. You guys will see a lot of drama this night. But copyright, that's the problem. So Watoni, you better go and settle the problem you have caused right now, because you have scattered somebody's house. Watoni has scattered somebody's house, and then it has led to emotional blackmail. Erica, you don't want Kid Wire to be committed when he's not ready. I think so. If you think so, you want so, why not you do so? Guys, if you want to know the reason of this my laughter, please watch the video from the beginning to the end, and then stay tuned for more videos. I love you guys, and then stay tuned. Mwah. Whenever I'm talking about something, you don't take me serious, kid. You know what, go, leave me alone, let's just be friends. I'm cool about it. And she's dressing the bed at the same time she's talking. After she finished everything, she now lie down and then started crying. Kid came from nowhere and then said, Erica, why are you crying? It wasn't what to be crying. Don't worry, I'll talk to Kagotoni. But what did you say anything wrong? London boy. Erica, you're too beautiful. When you leave this house, you will see people. You will see a lot of guys. You will see a lot of people who will come for you. So why not you have patience, my baby girl? Is the weather so cold down there? Guys, please let me know if Lagos is cold or not, because I cannot understand this housemate again. All they are after is love.